Hi, my name is Anthony Figueroa. I'm the CDO.
Hi, my name is Nicole Arana, and I'm the CFO.
Hi, I'm Nicole Torres. I'm the CEO and COO.
I'm Juan Miguel Morales.
I'm Jay, and I'm the COO.
And what am I supposed to do?
Dishes that
are tails.
Have you ever felt really angry about the amount of waste that is killing animals in the ocean each year? We have a utensil that can be eaten and produces zero waste for you. Did you know that there is 3 million tons of plastic waste being produced each year, and only 10% is being recycled? And it takes 400 years for plastic waste to decompose, and only 12% of waste gets incinerated, leading up to 100 million marine animals being killed each year.
So our product is a degradable chocolate-based product, which our manufacturing process is melting the chocolate into the spoon mold and then freezing it and taking some time to let it sit there. And we plan to sell the product for $1.75.
Our primary target market are ages 6 months who love to eat chocolate, cereal, ice cream, or yogurt. And our secondary primary target market are people who can consume dairy products.
So fortunately, somebody misplaced our product, and like we don't know where it is now, but those are some pictures of when we were making it, and those are our facilities too. We actually burned the first batch of spoons, but our final prototype was actually
yeah.
It's
like
yeah, an important value to us is we like when we face challenges such as we like to continue, you know, going on and not just giving up or being discouraged about it. So
not